Good morning, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about tachyarrhythmias. One of them is torsade pointes. Torsade pointes is a medical emergency, can degenerate to ventricular fibrillation. Torsade pointes is a medical emergency, can degenerate to ventricular fibrillation. Ventricular fibrillation of oscillating amplitude. Symptoms include palpitation, lightheadedness, syncope, and chest pain. Torsade pointes, we see palpitation, lightheadedness, syncope, and chest pain. Even hypomagnesemia, torsade pointes occurs due to hypomagnesemia or congenital long QT syndrome, or in case of congenital long QT syndrome. And some myriad of drugs that prolongs the QT interval. Even in coronavirus, my lecture, I already explained the drug which used in coronavirus treatment, that is chloroquine, hydroxychloroquine, antimalarial cause QT prolongation. Even azithromycin I explained here. Okay. Diagnosis of torsade pointes is mainly on EKG. EKG, ECG may require cardioversion. It may require cardioversion. Okay, so let's discuss the drugs which causes torsade pointes most commonly. Methadone for receiving recovering heroin addicts. Lithium for bipolar disorder. Remember, on ECG, a patient with bipolar disorder, if you are giving lithium, always do ECG. Then tricyclic antidepressant, do ECG. See QT prolongation if patient had lightheadedness, chest pain, syncope, etc. Antipsychotics, most of them causes macrolides, antibiotics for germs, sisapride for gastroparesis we are going to use, and ondansetron, it's AMSAT, antiemetic causes QT prolongation. Now, torsade pointes treatment in case of acute condition, give IV magnesium sulfate. If patient is stable, acute symptoms, give IV magnesium sulfate, because hypomagnesemia is one of the cause of torsade pointes QT prolongation. If acute condition, patient unstable, give cardioversion, but it's totally a last ditch, last option. Okay, long term, give beta blockers or implantable cardiac defibrillators, ICDs, implantable cardiac defibrillators for long term. If conservative treatment fail, don't use beta blockers in patient with congenital long QT syndrome. In case of congenital long QT syndrome, never ever use beta blocker. So guys, and what are the drugs? Chloroquine, I explained their side effects. So it, one of the side effect is QT prolongation. Be careful with azithromycin. Be careful with anti-oral hypoglycemic glipizide, also causes QT prolongation. And remember, antipsychotics, antidepressants, lithium, methadone, sisapride, macrolides, and ondansetron. So guys, I hope till here it's very much clear for you. If you have any queries, any question regarding torsade pointes, you can ask me. And if you're new on my channel, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, and if you like this video, put like on it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.